study geology and the science of stones and rocks, we understand that as granite stone, it's a very hard material and you never ever have a fossil inside it. Fossils are exist in limestone, sometimes in sandstone, but never in granite stone, except this place. It is the only exception place in the whole world where we got a granite stone, the area surrounding the burning bush only, not in the whole mountain. Only the area surrounding the burning bush, it has something inside that looks like a fossil, but it's not a fossil. God transfigurates and talk to Moses from this area. So the whole thing had been changed. The mentality of the singers had been changed. So this one here is a granite stone, but if you take a look, when you break it down, we see like the burning bush shape inside. Okay? So take a photo of this one, and if you would like, in the way out, some of the Bedouin kids.